Let's make some pigs in a blanket. Begin by opening up a can of crescent rolls, laying them out, and cutting each triangle into three smaller triangles. Using some little smokies, roll one little smoky up in each triangle of dough, and then brush with a beaten egg. Pop in your oven for about 8 minutes, then pull them out and brush them with a mixture of melted butter and dried parsley. Back in the oven for 4 more minutes and enjoy.